something's about to happen.
Okay, welcome back to part 5, and in the last episode we've taken down the big drug supplier and met our first love interest, Amanda. This episode is going to be just as action-packed as we do a few side missions and then we'll find out the consequences from part 4. But before we do all that, I want to give a big shout out to another YouTuber and streamer, The Millionaire. Please go check out his channel and Twitter. I'll put all the links in the description. He's a great guy and would appreciate your support. With all that said, sit back and enjoy.
Break.
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong. Escaped its influences. Its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn? I yearn for the days when my students were merely bad. Have you no pride, Ling? Your ancestors called. They like to disown you. Strong like bear, active like Ludo. Ling Lao, ancient master, disgrace! Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Pogus, is there a tactical unit available?
PTU en route, please stand by.
Thank God you're here!
Come on, bitch! What have you got?
You're under arrest!
The cleanup crew is not gonna do this.
I found one of your statues.
The snake. I am grateful. I promised myself I wouldn't train members of the Triads anymore. Not good for one's karma.
What makes you think I'm in the Triads?
Don't lie to me. If there are things you can't reveal, don't. But never lie.
How do we talk about the things I can't reveal?
We don't need to. I knew you well once. I don't believe people change that much.
I appreciate your faith.
What would you like to learn?
I yearn for the days when my students were merely bad. Have you no pride, Ming? Your ancestors called. They'd like to disown you.
Wait! Get over here now!
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes! That Ham Gatan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
You gonna let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You wanna tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy, VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Whoa, damn. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good.
Come on. Sing me a song.
Sing a what? You're a millionaire, this one's for you.
Listen, you know, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
We don't get the respect we deserve, sir. They want the drugs, but how would they get this drugs to be the first place without us?
Bye. Bye, Wei.
Oh, hey, who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
I know you're in there!
Lay it up, okay?
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
Thank you.
You're late.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Wei. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew?
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Shit is getting serious now. Mings took a bullet in the head for trying to convince the gang I'm a rat as I move deeper undercover. And don't forget, if you enjoy the series so far, hit the like button, consider subscribing so you don't miss any other episodes. A simple gesture like that means so much. And please don't forget to check out The Millionaire for some comedy gold gameplay. All the links are in the description. So until the next time, guys, peace.